फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू शॉर्टकिप यूट्यूब चैनल एंड वेबसाइट। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू वेरीफाई योर यूट्यूब अकाउंट। ओके, जस्ट फॉलो माय स्टेप, फॉलो मी व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टेल यू। ओके, गो टू योर यूट्यूब चैनल, क्लिक ऑन होम बटन, इन द क्लिक ऑन चैनल बटन, वीडियो मैनेजर, in that click on channel button, just click verify, just give your sorry I'm not want to, I don't want to give my call information, I want test. Okay, text message, yell and submit. You get 6 days verification number to your mobile number. Seven two six seven eight is my verification number. Click on submit button. Now you congratulations, your YouTube channel YouTube account was now verified. Okay, click on continue button. YouTube account was verified. Okay, so it was showing subject subscription account was verified. So now we can apply for AdSense. Without verifying your YouTube account, you can't apply for AdSense and everything. Please verify your YouTube account once you are starting creating YouTube AdSense account like that. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel and like hit like button below and like my Facebook page. Okay. Thank you, nice. Have a nice day. Hey friends, welcome to shopkeep.com. You can please subscribe us on YouTube channel, please like on Facebook channel. Today I'm going to tell you how to monetize YouTube and YouTube AdSense and create AdSense for your YouTube account. Okay, first of all, go to your YouTube channel. On the click my channel button and click video manager. It will redirect to this page. Okay, in this page I will show you. Click on channel button. In channel button there are few sections are there, already so many sections are enabled. To enable AdSense account to monetize your videos, just click this enable button. Okay, and later it will redirect to monetization page. Here you have to set up AdSense. Click on set up AdSense. Here monetization will be redirected to AdSense linked to your existing account or create new account. I don't have any existing AdSense account. Right, I want to create AdSense account with this Gmail, this account. Okay, these are some details about what is AdSense, how to make money and AdSense, where to place ads like that. Okay, if you have time, just click on this. You can go for everything. Select next button. Click on next and redirect to Google AdSense page. Here is AdSense. Sign in to Google AdSense account or create new one to sign up for AdSense. Whichever account you choose will be used to log into your new AdSense account. If you already as an AdSense publisher, you must sign into Google account what you use to access your AdSense account. Click on sign in button. I'm creating with this account and that's why I'm clicking sign in. Want to create a new one, you have to create new one. Okay, save the settings, select the country. I'm from India, that's why I'm selecting India. If you are from different country, select different country. Select time zone. The time zone is plus 5:30. Kolkata time. I'm writing my address here. And enter your phone number whichever you use for AdSense. enter your pin code here, like 72. Just give your mobile number. Click on I want custom help and performance session S7. Select new searches from Google AdSense. Google market search S7. Special ops S. Information about our Google process S. And submit your application. Make that your everything is filled is correct or not. Okay. Just click submit application. Sorry, forgot to mention state. Telangana is of Telangana. Okay. Submit. Before you are submitting application, you have to recheck everything. Once creating AdSense, it was very difficult to edit your address. Okay. Check. I am not businessman, but I am selecting engineer. I am individual. If you have any company registered with this, you have to select business. Okay, I am selecting individual. I enter your name of your address. Please mention your complete address here. This is my address, city, local pin code. Okay, it's for my number. This was my number. Okay, just submit my application. And select two types of it. If you select text message, it will message you a mobile. It will send a voice call. Okay, I'm selecting text message. Submit. Send verification code to your mobile. Wait for me. It will send a verification code. My verification code is 965257. And click on verify. Here Google AdSense online tabs and searches. Once if you have free, just once go to the terms and conditions. Okay. Everything is will be here. I'm selecting the terms and conditions. Copy. If you read everything from this was very important to Google doing mistakes. It will help you. It will help to not do mistakes. Okay. While you are uploading content, you will get through upload everything. Please go through the detail everything here with this terms and conditions. And if you can, I have read and accept the agreement. Just click accept button. Okay, now your AdSense was created. Okay, our application is submitted being reviewed. It will take some time to review. Okay. Go to dashboard once again. Now your AdSense got you created. To enable AdSense to your account not enable, it will take some time to verify. Then it will enable moderation. You can create tabs, you can place ads on your YouTube channel, your YouTube videos. Okay, so I hope you enjoy the video. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel. At the same time, please like my Facebook page. Thank you. Have a nice day. It will take some time to create monitor and approve for your AdSense account. Now my AdSense account has been approved. Another step to earn money. Monetize videos. Okay. I have to wait 5 to 6 hours to get verify your account. Okay. Just click monetization YouTube. You have to click this button. Monetization YouTube videos. Yes. Okay. Click on monetize video. Okay, select all this video, overlay, video, keywords, it will be like this. and preview ads will be like this, and sponsor card will be like this. Card will be displayed like this. Okay. So you can click montage button, so you can montage your videos with ads. The different type of patterns are these three types of different patterns. It will take some time to load. Okay, now we need to access account creator. Now my ads are montaging. Green symbol showing that it was montaging. Okay, I have to it was wanted, but it was not enabled. Okay, it was enabled. Okay, if I disable this, okay, save. How it will be used? How it there is no AdSense enabled, okay, not montage, okay, just click this one and select from drag left to right, click on save button, go back. Now it was enabled. If I run this video, automatically ads will run from the left side. There are different types of patterns. Just wait, how to unlock my there will be ads. This pink key is there, no? A hello signal will be ads. Automatic ads will be displayed when the pink slip was ready. Okay. So I hope you enjoy the video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Please click on the bell button shown below. At the same time, please hit like button. So thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.